Watch what happens the moment bread hits your mouth. Your whole body starts preparing for fuel. Down in the stomach, bread soaks, softens, and breaks apart acid and enzymes get to work fast. Now the magic zone. Your intestines pull nutrients out, tiny particles jump straight into your blood. That energy spreads everywhere, heart pumps harder, muscles wake up, and organs light up with power. Our brain loves quick glucose neurons, fire brighter, and signals travel faster for focus. Muscles get the delivery, fresh fuel moves in, fibers tighten, and strength feels easier. In the gut, friendly microbes feast to fiber, supports a calmer, healthier digestive system. Full body boost, your core ignites first. Then the glow expands like a battery charging up. But for some people, bread can irritate the stomach burning, inflammation, and discomfort. And sensitivities can trigger reaction skin redness, itching, and the immune system on alert. High refined bread can spike blood sugar, glucose floods the bloodstream like a traffic jam. Then comes the crash, energy drops, cells dim out, and your body feels slow and heavy.